I've stopped drinking this year, and it really miffs people when they can't buy you a drink.
Why did you go out drinking? Do you mind me asking?
Yeah, I was a bit too good at it, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was real good. And because of the job I do, I could drink after gigs and I've got nothing on the next day until 8 p.m. I don't have to really get up for work. So I was drinking just all the time, and then I did a quiz with a psych who was like, has your alcohol affected your relationship with others?
Mm.
Yep. Have you ever been unable to fill a work commitment because of alcohol? Yep. And the psych was like, yeah, that's you, you abuse alcohol. I realised through her holding the mirror up to me that I was so unhealthy, and it is not necessary to have 5 beers while you cook dinner and then 2 bottles of red with dinner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, hearing Mel share about her problems with alcohol, it's been pretty powerful to hear, because I don't think I get the best out of myself with, you know, with drinking, and I think I need it gone from my life to be able to navigate life a lot better than I have been. So I don't like my relationship with alcohol. When I was doing Sunrise Weather for years, you know, the amount of times that I was, you know, probably still drunk on air in the morning.
Really?
Yeah, was too many. I've never said some of these things to my best mate, and some of them not even to my wife. So I don't know what's happening to me in here, but it's all coming out. I feel like I'm purging. I feel like purging stuff that I've kept down for a long time. I think I've only just realised from coming in here that I drink to lessen anxiety, which I didn't really realise I had until I saw the pattern of fear coming into here and the anticipation of a new gig and will I fit in and is it going to be fun? Am I going to be able to be successful in the challenges? Can I be funny for that long? All of these things, and I just started going like this.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh.
I think we all
I'm trying
do.
To calm all that down.
Yeah. Medicating.
Yeah. Mm, you're self-medicating.
And I've never put two and two together. Yeah. And I've been asking myself this question for, far out, 5 years?
Yeah.
Is, do I have a problem? And I think the answer is, I do. And it was coming here, watching how I couldn't control the pace at which I was drinking, because I do everything fast. But
yeah.
I mean, it was just because I was trying to stem the fear and anxiety of what we're about to do, and I thought, I think I do that every week.
I think he's in an interesting space where he could make some big changes in his life, and he doesn't have to quit booze forever, but I think he's a few pennies might have dropped for him. Once I went off it and had a break, I was, like, blown away how good I felt. I was like, oh, all my problems are solved. Not quite, but, like, I would say 90% of the noise in my head went away.
Really?
Yeah. Now that there's still stuff left. And I kept going.
Jesus, I can deal with 10%. That's awesome.
Yeah.